Howdy, YouTube.
We are back again. We are, this time, we are doing an Obelisk the Tormentor from Yu-Gi-Oh! Yu-Gi-Oh! Yeah, that's the one. Alright.
Yeah. And a little method of them, right? The bottoms of them also need to be painted. So, we just come up with a way to do that. Pretty simple. Go like this.
Hopefully that doesn't stay too much on the legs. You kind of want that to run off. And now we can turn that over. There we go. Now, yeah, I like that. Alrighty, there we go. I think we got enough green on it. Green and purple always looks good. Being it's emerald, I figure that's suitable for a god. And now for something a little spicy. That's right. We're hitting it with the black. I bet you didn't think we would pull out black for the sprinkling, but we are. Thank you.
One purple eye, one green eye, and a black mouth. And that is my Ovilus the Tormentor. Sorry about the camera. I thought it was locked onto it. It obviously wasn't. But I really hope you enjoy this one. I think this is going to be another good one. The sun decided to go away as I started to film, honestly. It was really bright under here about, before this video started. So about 7 minutes ago, it was really sunny. And yeah, so I'm sorry about that. But yeah, so that is that one. I hope you enjoy Ovilusk the Tormentor. Don't worry, he won't torment anyone. He won't. It looks so much better in the sunlight. It will. Or in the light when I take it in after. Alright, yeah, I'll just record the short after. I'm sorry. Alrighty, hope you like, enjoy.